Hey everybody, I'm schmerkadabur, and welcome back to Gravity Rush! Last time we were away for a year, I guess, which means that a lot of crystals have come back, it looks like. The evil Mandarin has taken over the city of Hexyville, and we now have a totalitarian regime, everybody is unhappy, the police have been absorbed into the army, and I've got a creepy old man hanging out right next to my house. So, lots of things. How things have changed in Hexyville. We're going to pick up all the crystals that we can here. Okay, and then we're going to head back. And we are going to chat with Gade, the old man reading the newspaper. Me and Galaxy Cat. Galaxy Cat's a little stuck there, but that's okay. All right, what's up, Gade? Cat, there you are. You brought that pipe with you, too? I didn't know this was what you meant by moving. There goes the neighborhood. I thought you'd be happy to see me. That's just like young people, no respect for their elders. You'll grow old and be lonely like me someday. I better stop him before he starts to cry. Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, it'll be fun living so close together. I always wanted someone sitting on a pipe to talk to. That's the spirit. It'll be just like old times. Hey, I'll even reopen the gateways to the Rift Plains just for you, neighbor. But why would I want to go back there? I nearly got killed the first time around. Okay, collect any gems or moves you may have left behind. I got all the moves, and I think I got most of the gems, so no, I don't need to go into any of those. Perfect. All right, great. What do we got going on then? What's next? We got some people to talk to, it looks like. I feel like... No. There was a way... Yeah. Okay. We want to go to the next star. That's what we want. So, next location. Here we go. Oh, it looked like the maid side quest was there too. Maybe that's where we should head. Zoom, back to here, and side quest. Yeah, side mission. All right, off we go to the side mission. 736 yards that-a-way. Okay. I wonder if there's going to be like a huge amount of crystals that have come back. Since the world has changed so much in the year that I've been gone. Are people going to like attack me now? Are like the police going to go after me? Doesn't matter. There are crystals to be had, there are side quests to be done, and I'm gonna do those things. So, I don't care. I don't care what the police have to say about it. I'm doing it. Yeah, look at that. Look at that landing. Ah, so good at this now. Okay, here we go. On top of this house here. All these crystals to grab. Ah, so good. Okay, we've got 5,000 crystals. What are we looking at as far as our powers go right now? Gravity Kick is still not able to be leveled up, but I could level up, let's see, I'm gonna level up Gravity Typhoon, because it's, like, extraordinarily powerful, so let's just get that up to level 5, I think that's the way to go, let's get our gauge usage up even more, our health is pretty low, let's level that up a couple of times, keep going, there you go, thank you. And again, and can't do it again. Let's get speed up. Look at that. We've spent all of our gems. We've gotten all kinds of great stuff. We're so powerful. We're so good. All right. All right. Continue heading towards the side quest, I guess. Here we go. Up, 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 and away. Zooming. We're going to make it over to this section. And look at that. There's crystals right there. There's crystals everywhere. This is crazy. Oh, man. I'm going to have to spend some time off camera collecting a lot of crystals, it looks like, because the whole city has gotten a bunch back, and we can make ourselves much more powerful if we just collect all these. So we're going to do that for sure. Any over here? Yes, indeedy. Up there, there's some. Okay. Let's land it here. There we go. Crystal, crystal, crystal. Alright, head towards the side quest. There's much to do. We've already leveled ourselves up by quite a bit, so let's just continue to the side quest. If we see any more crystals along the way, we will grab them, but no real hurry. Alright, there we go. Wow, look at these guys. Alright. Begin the side mission. Yes, please. What do we got in store for Cat and Galaxy Cat? Special Forces Headquarters. This looks like the right place. You there, this area is off limits to civilians. What's this guy's problem? I'm Kat, and I'm here to see Yuri Gurnow, the commander of special forces. Did you say Kat? So you're the shifter, huh? Hold on. Beep. Yes, sir. Understood, sir. I'll send her up right away, sir. The commander is waiting on the battleship. You can go inside. We'll issue you a visitor's pass. A visitor's pass? That seemed kind of formal. All right. In we go. Or do we need to go in? Oh, look at that propaganda poster. The Rules of War. The Special Forces Pack, Part 1. Okay. Cool. Yuri should be on the bridge. Okay. We teleported. Have you come around to the idea of enlisting, Shifter? Well, I'm not sure yet, but so much has happened in the last year that I don't know about. I wanted to find out more about what's been going on since I was away. All right, let me fill you in then. When Danelica came to power about a year ago, we received the go-ahead from the Jellyfish Special Forces Unit to better respond to the growing Nevi threat. Thanks to us, the Nevi aren't a problem anymore. You're not going to be a problem, are you? What are you talking about? Why would I be a problem? Sea Wasp, stand down. Jellyfish can use all the help we can get, and the Shifter would make a powerful ally. My apologies, sir. Although the Nevi threat has been contained, their behavior is so unpredictable that we can't rest until the last of their kind are eradicated. Shifter, we could use someone like you, and I think you'll find it easier to understand the changes that have occurred to Hexyville from the inside. It'd be nice to fight alongside someone for a change. All right, I'll take you up on your offer. Excellent. Sea Wasp, prepare a uniform for the new recruit, and take her through basic training. Yes, sir. Come with me for your uniform. All right. Special Forces costume acquired. Am I going to look badass? Please tell me I'm going to look badass. Oh, man. Ooh. Oh, yeah, Kat. Looking good. Looking good. Okay. Feel so professional in this thing. It fits like a glove. What do you think? Do I look good in uniform? I'll expect you to obey my orders. Now follow me to basic training. She's always so on edge. Basic training. Permet, is everything ready? Yes, the training ground is ready. You're free to begin the trial. Roger that. Come with me, Shifter. I'll explain the rules when we get there. Okay, sounds good. Now let's go over the rules. The following trial is designed to test combat reflexes. Nevi dummies have been set up throughout the area. Dummies? But I'm already used to fighting the real thing. A soldier must maintain composure in the face of any challenge. You can't let things get out of control. That kind of attitude isn't just dangerous to you. It's dangerous to everyone around you.
I'm not dangerous.
Yes, ma'am. So I just need to complete the trial, right? You don't need to do anything. If you want to quit, feel free to go home. Why does she have to be so mean all the time? I'm not going anywhere. Combat readiness trial is conducted in pairs in order to bring out the best in new recruits through competition. I will be your partner today. Well, lucky me. All right, let's just get this started. I'm always ready for action. Permet, our new recruit says she's ready. Begin the trial.
Roger that. Commencing the trial. The Nevi dummies ready for deployment.
Okay. Destroy the Nevi dummies. Destroy the most to win. Okay. I'm on it. Boom. Bam. Pow. And zap. Okay. Gravity kicks are so good. Shifter is currently in the lead. You're damn right she is. Okay, there's another. Oh, I missed. Shit. Okay. Boom. Okay. Oh, balls. Okay. Eh. Okay. Grab this stuff. Okay. Where the hell are all these things? Like, what the? This is terrible. Okay. Sea Wasp is currently in the lead. Okay. Here we go. Now we got it. Now we're good. Now we're cooking with gas. Okay. Now we're cooking with gravity. Oh, bitch. Okay. Yes. Okay. Drone's destroyed. There's another. Get him. Get him before she does. Excellent. Okay. Excellent. Boom. Yes. 10 drones, baby. All right. Let's get you. Boom. Okay. Boom. Okay. Take all these out with some rocks. Excellent. Very good. Sea Wasp is still in the lead. What the hell? Not for long. There we go. Okay. Get this one. excellent. Oh man, this is tough. This is pretty tough. 18, 19. Okay, who's in the lead? The shifter, haha. Okay, there we go, boom. Wait, was that someone yelling? Yeah. Can't leave now, they'll think I left the trial. I'll be kicked out of special forces. I know, it's not my nature to ignore someone in trouble. Okay, that's okay. Find the source of the yell, I'm gonna do it. Here we go. Okay. Drop. What's up? What's going on? Okay. Hey. Who are you? I don't recognize you. Are you a new recruit? Where are you hurt? Is it serious? I'll get you to a hospital. No, you can't. I'm in the middle of an important mission. I was just promoted to the Special Forces. I can't let them down now. What are you talking about? We follow a strict code. Once underway, the mission takes first priority. Ugh. Just have to fight the pain. Sounds like you're losing that fight. And look at you. You can barely move. You need to get that wound looked after. I need to get this message to the commander. This is my chance to get noticed. How about I help you out? I just have to deliver you and the message to the commander, right? No, I can't let you do that. If they saw a new recruit helping me, I'd never hear the end of it. Well, just keep that between ourselves, then. Besides, what good are you going to be to the jellyfish if that injury gets worse? Just let me help. Once you've delivered the message, get yourself to a hospital. Okay. Escort the wounded soldier. I got you, buddy. I got you. Okay. What? Oh, come on now. Okay, you, get up here, and then we're going this way. We're going this way, and we're going super fast. Yes. Okay. And we can drop here. There we go. Okay, you've made it. You've arrived. Congratulations, soldier. You've done it. Commander, I have important orders straight from the central government, for your eyes only. Good work, soldier. These orders are crucial to the next step of our plan. These had fallen into the hands of the Resistance. Thank you, sir, but I can't take all the credit. If he tells them I helped, he might get in trouble. Commander, the soldier is hurt. Is there a doctor on board who can look after his injuries? Shifter, what are you doing back here? Shouldn't you be undergoing basic training with Sea Wasp? Commander, I'm afraid I have bad news to report about our new recruit. Uh-oh, here it comes. Shifter left in the middle of basic training. I recommend the candidate for immediate dishonorable discharge. Look at that face! If I tell them the truth now, I'll get that soldier in trouble. Well, I guess if that's your decision, I don't have any choice but to... Commander, abnormal gravity fluctuations are occurring around Venda Center. We've got Nevi inbound. Nevi? Here. Okay, that's fine. We're gonna take him out anyway. Okay, yep, so much for getting rid of me. Frickin' girl, rock band, Assassin's Creed, Samus Aran, lady. Okay. Let's take these chumps out. Let's go, let's do it. This is war. Go, go, go. Fight, fight, fight. Win, win, win. That's my cheerleaders. That's Durg in his cheerleader outfit, yelling for me. Did you hear him? He sounded great. He sounded just like me. It was weird. Okay. Got our submarine planes. Okay. Okay. Reports of Nevi are coming in from all over Venda Center. Citizens have been ordered to evacuate. The local authorities have requested assistance from the jellyfish. Nevi, we have to get out there and help those people. Evacuation of civilians takes first priority. Do your best to keep collateral damage to a minimum. Sea Wasp, do whatever you can to keep the Nevi from spreading further downtown. Then back the rescue forces up if you can. Roger that, heading out. Shifter, basic training's over. It's time to see how you handle real action. From now on, your code name is Sea Cat. Sea Cat, get yourself downtown and rescue any stranded civilians. Sea Cat, that's kind of a weird name. Yes, sir, heading out. Okay. Civilian spotted downtown around Main Street. Sea Cat, head down there ASAP. Sea Cat? Oh, that's me. Roger that, ma'am. Heading out. The closest evacuation zone is in the Loop Line station. When you've secured the civilians, escort them here. The area above the building skyline is off limits. It'll be under heavy fire, and we can't afford to have any civilian casualties. Roger, I'll stay low when evacuating the people to the Loop Line station. All right. Escort civilians to safety. You've got it. Here we go. Crystals. Crystals first. Okay, there we go. Haha, man, being in the army is awesome. Okay, there we go. Got the big one. And we gotta find these civilians. Where the hell are they? Okay, you know what? You're gonna get it. If you're facing me, this is a great opportunity to take you down. Yes. Oh yeah, so good. so good.
Okay.
Stranded civilians. Like, the arrows don't seem to be pointing me in any particular location. Like, oh, it's because those are Nevi. I need to go after the people. Alright, got it. I'm on it. I'm on it, everybody. Took me a second, but I'll get there. Alright. Here we go. Civilian one. I got you. Ugh. Don't worry. I'm much better at this than I appear. Alright, old man, let's go. Can I rescue this guy too? No. Okay, I just have to take him straight there. Here we go. To the station. Aha! Okay, we've made it. There you go, buddy. Enjoy. Enjoy your life. Give me that. Zoom! Okay. Oh, yeah. Yes! Back to the gameplay. I love this. When this world feels more like a war zone, the game is a lot more fun. Because the Nevi, like, you gotta deal with that shit. You got all kinds of stuff to deal with, and it's fantastic. Okay, here we go. Whoa, Nelly, that was close. Okay. Did I drop her? I think I oh no, I dropped him. Alright, sorry, old lady. It'll get better, I promise. Okay, there's somebody pretty close nearby here. Let's just get them. A mere 18 yards away, right around the corner here. Okay. I got you. Come on. There we go. Alright, and now I have to get 100 and... Jesus! You okay? You're okay. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's go! Come on! Like, assigned area bullshit. Like, I can fly! Let me go anywhere! Like, ugh! Alright. That's frustrating and stupid. Okay. Yeah, assigned area. Whatever. Okay. See, we're in it. We're in your assigned area. Chill the F out. God. Okay. You made it. Congratulations. Next. Zoom. Alright, I'm gonna kick you. Bam. Yeah. Alright. Here we go. Next guy coming on up. Okay, you're the person I dropped into the abyss last time. I promise. I absolutely promise. It'll go better this time, okay? Let's go. Here we go. Okay, that swordfish isn't gonna get me. These blowfish, oh god. Woo-hoo-hoo, that was close. Okay. All right, here we go. Yes, going in underneath the police car. Perfect. And drop. No. Did I lose them again? No, I made it. Okay, good. Off we go. To the last person. You are super far away. Okay, let's kick this guy. He needs a kick. You need a kickin'. Aha! You need another kickin'. Bam! And you may in fact need a third kickin', but I don't know where you went. So you're gonna have to deal with just a second kickin'. Okay, off we go. Zoom! Okay. Here we go. Aha! Yes! We're gonna make it, guy! No! We lost him. We lost him! He's gone forever. Yep. We dropped him into the abyss. Oh man, this mission is not going great, everybody. It could be going better, for sure. But at least we're near the guy. Okay. We're here. Come on! Let's go! Oh, you're a lady. Alright. Here we go, zoom, super fast. Fast, like thunder. Okay. All right, yes. Hooray, I did it. All citizens in the area around Main Street evacuated. Civilians spotted near Loop Line Station number 2. C-Cat, head up there ASAP. Multiple Nevi sightings have been reported in that area. Roger, heading out. Come on, Galaxy Cat, we better hurry. Yow! Okay, bang. All right, zoom. Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah, this is fast-paced action, and I love it. It feels so good. Yes, okay. Ooh, ooh, wow, that was sucky. Whoa, okay, yeah, combat just got crazy in this. This is so cool. Okay, let's pick this guy up. Oh boy, that was close. Okay. Here we go. Drop. Excellent. Come on, let's go. Let's go. All right. Oh man, these freaking guys are just shooting at me like crazy. Okay. Oh boy. All right. All right, I got you, buddy. I got you. You're entering our cannon fire. Bull. Okay. There we go. Through the alley. Oh, man. It's a long trip back to wherever the fuck we're going. All right. Aha! Crystals. Okay. Well, I'm going the wrong way. But, well, maybe I'm not. Maybe that was actually a good path to take. Okay. Yes, it was. Oh, nice. Okay. Old man, you're all right. Let's get some health. Yoink. Okay, gotta get back. Oh, man. This got tough all of a sudden. It's good. I like it. I like it lots. All right. There's a guy right there. Oh, my gosh. So many bad guys. All right. Here's what we're gonna do about that. I'm gonna go over here, and I'm gonna shoot this chump with giant rocks, if I can. Oh, shit. God damn it. Okay. Giant rocks get interrupted quite easily, and that sucks. I'm gonna kill this Goliath, because if I don't, he's gonna keep fucking smashing me. Okay. And you are causing me all kinds of trouble. Ugh. There we go. All right. Everybody should feel a lot safer now. Okay. Land, please. Okay. Come on. These swordfish are the worst. Yeah, what the hell, man? Like, I can't gravity kick them when they're in the air. I can't kick them when they're on the ground because they just deal a ton of damage to me. I don't get it. I don't understand how to fight those guys without using special abilities. I have to start back over from the fucking beginning? Oh, that sucks. Alright. Alright, so be more careful. Be more careful is the name of the game. I got it. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Escort the civilians to safety. I will if you tell me where they are. Thank you. Alright, down we go. Dropping. Alright, this is the first group, and we're gonna save them. Okay. Alright, Kat, good job. Great work. Okay, you're first. Come here. I really wish I could pick up more than one person at once. That would make this so much easier. But I guess I can't. I have to do it all super slow. Okay, there we go. Alright, you made it, buddy. Congrats. Alright, I'm gonna take this guy out, because he's causing lots of trouble for me. There we go. Anybody else I need to take out? No. Alright. Who's next? You're next. You're getting kicked. And you're getting kicked again. I hope you like getting kicked, because that is what is in your future. Kicks. Ugh. God, they just deal so much damage, man. Alright. Take him out with these rocks. There we go. Any other Nevi need to be handled? Yes. Okay, good. Great. Alright, who's next? You're next. Ready for a ride? Let's go. Ugh, God. Fucking ridiculous. Okay, here we go. Zoom! Oh yeah, I barely dodged that swordfish. But I did. Okay, here we go. Come on. She says she needs to evacuate people in her area, and I'm like a few hundred feet away from the freaking evacuation location. It's ridiculous. You keep coming back? What the hell? Ugh! Okay. Zoom! Gonna find somebody else, it's gonna be you. Alright, you ready to be saved? Oh god! It's okay, Kat. Just head back up there. Head back up. There you go. Great work. Great job. Okay. All right. I got you. Don't you worry. For the love. Just pick the person up, please. Pick up the person. Pick up the person, please. Pick them up. Thank you. Fuck me. God, ridiculous. All right. Back to the evac point. Here we go. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it fast and hard. Here we go. You like it fast and hard, old lady? I know you do. Okay. Who's next? Oh. Oh, I missed. I missed. Really? Okay. You're getting a kick. Bam. All right. Here we go. Dodging the swordfish. Oh, yeah. Okay. Getting all turned around. There we go. All right. Yes. All right, kiddo. I probably should have saved you first because you're a child, but whatever. You're gonna be fine. Here we go. Okay. Don't worry, kid. We got this. Whoa! Alright, just gotta drop a second. There we go. And drop. Alright, we've made it. You okay, kid? Alright, here we go. Next. Next group. Yeah, we know. I know. I know where they are. Galaxy Cat does too. We're gonna be okay. Alright. Drop here, regular gravity, and to the green. There we go. Yeah, you're entering our cannon fire. I really don't care. Really don't care. You're not gonna hit me. So don't freaking worry about it. Alright. Come on, guy. Off we go. Oh my god. Ugh. So many bad guys. No, come on. Oh, what the hell am I supposed to do about this? Like, I drop them if I get hit. Every time I destroy something, it just comes back. Like, crazy. Just gotta throw a bunch of rocks at everything. Okay. And I still didn't kill all the swordfish. These guys are... This is hard. This is really hard. Okay, kick. Although I suppose this is like a side quest after all. Aha! Okay. Bam! 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 Okay, fucking finally, I got him. Alright, who do I need? I need you. I'm gonna get you, buddy. You're gonna be okay. Let's get out of here. Alright. Woo-hoo-hoo! Okay. There we go. There we go. And there we go. Okay. Good, good. Land. Thank you. Now, I need this life big time. I need all of it, apparently. And I do not care about the cannon fire. Honestly. I just want to get to the people who are all super freaking far away. Crazy far away. Like, why are they so far away? Okay, here we go. I did destroy, like, the Goliath guy here. So hopefully, I'll be pretty safe. Alright, zoom. Okay, there we go. Through these alleys. And around the corner. Why does this have to be so freaking far? Alright, there we go. And drop. Alright, you're okay, buddy. Who's next? We got two more people. I really don't care about the cannon fire, honestly. Again, here we go. Let's just land near a person if we can. There we go. Okay, you're a child and I'm gonna save you. Alright. Here we go. Yes. Okay. Once I get out of there, like, I feel... No. Do not... Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Here we go. We're going in the right direction. Just gotta get around the bend here. And drop. Okay, kid, you're safe. Congratulations. I want my mommy and daddy. I'm so scared.
Okay, thank you, soldier lady. I'm so glad you're here for us, especially after that gravity girl went away. I want to be a soldier like you someday. Oh, they've all forgotten about me. Oh, man, that's sad. That's really sad. After all the work that I did. Okay. After helping the city so much, they just toss me away like yesterday's garbage. Okay. Good, good. Here we go. We're zooming. We're going super fast. Okay. Hey, lady. This is a terrible place for you to stand. Maybe you should freaking go inside. All right. All right. We're going fast. We're going fast and loose. Okay, here we go. Let's get this and drop a little further. Yes. Okay. And there. No. I just can't figure out the layout of this area. This is hard. Okay, there we go. Back here and drop. We did it. Congratulations, you're safe. Alright. Oh boy, that was tough. All citizens near the loop activated. Oh my god, near the plaza evacuation zone. Okay. Well, everybody, we're going to do the plaza evacuation zone next time, because we've already got way over time. So, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I'll see you next time. I can't wait to save the rest of these citizens, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.